purpose of this operation is bring powers and disruption to the ground weapon. The ground weapon that also